the finals of the women's single sculls. This was expected to be one of the more competitive rowing finals in London, with several medal contenders. That group included New Zealand's Emma Twigg in lane two, Australia's Kim Crow in lane three, and current world champion Miroslava Knapkova of the Czech Republic in lane six. Knapkova, looking like the world champion that she was, had built a full boat length lead by the time they reached the 500 meter mark. By the time they reached the 1500 meter mark, it was obvious that Knapkova was on her way to gold. The more interesting battle was for silver and bronze between Denmark and Australia. Knapkova crossed the finish line a good 3 seconds ahead of Eriksson of Denmark, who edged Crow of Australia by half a second. So the gold medal in women's single sculls went to Knapkova of the Czech Republic. Eriksson of Denmark won silver. The bronze medal goes to Crow of Australia.
I think it's something incredible because being the Olympic, it was my dream from my child. I think not only me, but everyone who does sport, so dream about this moment.
I'm just overwhelmed. I've been practicing for this for so long, and if you asked me 2 years ago, I had a back problem, didn't even know if I was going to race again. So it's just amazing.
And what was the race like for you?
The race was really tough. I kept on saving energy for the end, and it helped, so I got second.
I think it'll take a little while to sink in. It's really tough out there. I think I just want to go home and sleep. I felt really bad for all the supporters that had come out when it was bucketing with rain before. I couldn't help but think that I had the easy job when they were all sitting out there, probably freezing in the pouring rain. So thank you to everyone who's come out and supported me both here and back in Australia. It's been phenomenal.